Labour has demanded the Tory Chancellor stop being a Christmas Scrooge and end a huge giveaway to banks. MPs want to amend Philip Hammond's budget today to expose the effect of a 2015 bank levy cut which Labour says handed financial giants and pound, £4.7 billion. A bid to cancel the cut and hand the windfall to Children's Services was voted down a week ago. But the party, who branded Mr. Hammond heartless, will now try to ensure it is better scrutinized. They will debate measures including publishing a register showing how much of the levy each bank pays, and reviewing whether it is effective. Shadow Chief Secretary to the Treasury Peter Dowd said, "We are simply asking for greater transparency over this unfair giveaway to already profitable big banks at a time when our public services and working families are struggling just before Christmas. These planned cuts in the rate of the bank levy will see billions handed out to the major banks by 2020, which now opens up questions over the effectiveness of this tax as a revenue raiser." Philip Hammond still has the choice this week to change direction. He can either choose to end this injustice in the finance bill, or choose for Christmas to come early for the bankers and act like Scrooge to the rest of us.